Students and staff of the Independent School District are getting ready for a trip to Joplin. They'll be delivering 3 busloads of items collected in a giant relief effort, plus a check. KMBC 9's Peggy Breit is live at Independence right now with the story. Peggy?
Larry, these are the 3 buses. They're all loaded up and ready to go. The William Chrisman students, bright and early tomorrow morning, the ones who started this whole drive, will be heading the charge toward Joplin. Now, the Independent School District has been working with area churches, and they've been all collecting items like these bottled waters delivered late this afternoon. The Chrisman students told administrators they just wanted to help, to make a difference. And from that sprang the idea of taking the drive to all the district schools. The buses have been thoroughly checked here for the 3-hour trip.
And we check all belts and all hoses, make sure all the fluid levels are full.
And you wash them up too.
Oh yes, absolutely.
It's mostly things like water and toiletries, toilet paper, soap, things like that. What they said they needed is what we provided.
And money is also part of that equation. The students raised almost $8,000. They'll be delivering a check for that amount tomorrow morning in Joplin. We're live in Independence. Back to you in the studio. Larry, Lara.
Peggy, thank you so very much.